Celebrity Insider.
Shannon Beador is doing everything she can to keep her new love interest away from the cameras. After what happened between Shannon and her cheating former husband, David Beador, last season, the Real Housewives of Orange County star reportedly refuses to allow her boyfriend, Alex, on the show. Shannon has been keeping her new romance under the radar as she deals with the fallout from her nasty divorce with David. Although fans thought they'd get to see Alex and Shannon interact on the next season of RHOC, Shannon isn't ready to put their relationship under the spotlight, at least not yet. An insider close to Shannon told Radar Online that the reality star wants her romance with Alex to remain private for now. Alex agreed and does not want to step in front of the cameras next season. That doesn't mean that Alex will never appear on the show, but the two do not want that part of their lives on public display. Although Alex will not make an appearance on the show, Shannon still plans on talking about him with her co-stars. Shannon does talk about Alex and references her newfound relationship on the upcoming season, the insider dished. She is keeping him to herself right now and is keeping their relationship out of the spotlight. The source added that Shannon and Alex are starting to get really close and are serious about their future together. In fact, he has already met her children and they absolutely loved him. We don't know when the two will take things to the next level, but it's great to see Shannon find someone who treats her right. While Shannon enjoys her new boyfriend, she's still dealing with a divorce. Fortunately, the rock star is reportedly on better terms with David as the two move on with their lives and focus on raising their children. Things are going so well that David has been spending more time with his daughters, which is great for the family. Apart from mending fences with David, Shannon has been busy promoting her new QVC line and keeping up with her personal fitness goals. When she isn't busy working, the rock star is raising her kids and spending time with Alex, all of which is having a positive impact on her life. Given how things are going well, it's probably a good thing that Shannon Beador and Alex are keeping their relationship private.